Party foul.
All right, everyone. I'm Taylor, one of the best men here. I want to start off by saying Michelle, you look great.
Thank you.
But Adam looks better.
All right, so I want to start off by saying thank you to all those who have made it here today. A huge thanks to Adam's mom, Michelle, his grandparents, John and Diane, and Aunt Mandy, and Michelle's parents, Victoria and Michael, for helping make this all happen. I'm especially glad to be here on this occasion to celebrate this exciting new day with my best friend and Facebook official brother, Adam. Or as he isn't in my contacts, Adam with two A's in the middle, because he wanted to be first.
That's right.
All right. I came into Adam's life about 20 years ago. His grandparents, John and Diane, shared a backyard with my family's backyard. I don't remember much about the beginning of my friendship with Adam, but I do vividly remember we were hiding from one another. Oh, yeah. I, who was a very shy kid, was just thinking, who are these people and why are we talking to these strangers? After that, I'm sure we probably played tag or lightsabers or something. As a kid, your imagination is off the charts. Adam and I were no exception to this. We loved Star Wars. We would frequently play Star Wars video games, watch the movies, but we'd always have lightsaber battles. Lots of times, they would take place in his grandparents' old swing set. In that swing set, we thought of it as a giant building. So we'd frequently jump off the monkey bars and it would feel like we're jumping off a building. But that world felt so real. The great thing about my friendship with Adam is even despite me leaving Brooklyn Park after fourth grade, Adam and I regularly kept in contact and had frequent sleepover and hangout sessions every year. And every time, despite how much we changed as people, we always stayed close as friends and never lost a step in our friendship. When I first met Michelle, it was at my high school graduation party. And right away, I could tell that Adam really loved her. Over the years, I saw how nice and inclusive Michelle was to me, and that really won me over. Somehow, Michelle found a way to blend into Adam. And now I see them as just one person. For those who know Adam, he can be hyper. But Adam as a kid was crazy. One day on a winter day in recess, there was always a giant snow hill outside where we went in and out. It was time to go and back to class, and Adam was still up on that snow hill playing King of the Hill. Nobody was able to get his attention to come inside, but because Adam and I were so close and we always knew how to calm each other and get each other's attention, I was able to get him to come down and listen. Adam and Michelle work so well together because they calm each other down. And now Adam, and now Michelle is the one that keeps Adam focused. And I know next time in life Adam is on top of that hill playing King of the Hill, it'll be Michelle that's talking him down and getting his attention. I couldn't be more happy for the two of you. You guys are great together, and Adam, I think you have found the one. All right, now raise your glass and let's cheer to a lifetime of happiness and love for Adam and Michelle Murch.
Oh boy.
I just sat down.
Press is hard.
Be fancy with that.
Nah.
No, he's going.
Yeah.
I thought you guys were going next. Oh.
No, it's Zach next.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay.
Get the two groom hooks and then
I don't know how we're
gonna
You have to hit the bottom.
It's the bottom. Ah.
Top turn string.
The bottom. There goes, yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Thanks everybody for coming here to Adam's wedding. My name is Zach, the second best man. That's a good thing or a bad thing, but here I am. And I just will give a few words to Adam and how I know him and how great a guy he is. So, I was in competitive dance about 12 years. It brought a few great things in my life. Two of them are actually in this room. Because of dance, I met a beautiful dancer who I eventually asked Adam to date with me. Luckily for me, she said yes. And I never had asked anybody else, so shout out to Alyssa there. The second greatest thing that has happened to me with dance is my best friend Adam here. We both came to Northland, our dance studio at the time, Adam following his sister Trina. Unfortunately, can't be here today, but she's here in spirit in Texas. That's not like she's
yeah, she's in
come
yeah,
back. She's that was going to happen real quick. Trina's here in Texas. But Adam followed Trina to Northland, and that's how I met Adam. We met a guy's class called Heartbreakers, which I'm sure some of us are very familiar with. Adam and I bonded right away from that class, and we everything became more lively and more fun with Adam. I'm sure much of us can attest to. Adam and I were always able to have fun in and outside of our studio. We had all night game parties in my house. It was a bunch of us guys to dance, four of us in the room right now. And we were typically hunkered down all night in my basement. These all nights were filled with games, Pizza Hut family boxes, and Nerf gun battles. Many nights we would go from gaming all night to dancing the next morning. Maybe not the wisest decision, but definitely a memorable one. When it comes to the dance life, we spend the majority of our week in the studio, working on our dances, or trying to remember our dances before our teachers got on. Our weekends are filled with choreography rehearsals in the fall and competitions in the spring. Adam and I can always be found together goofing off before class and frankly during it as well. Competition season would get hectic with 2 minute costume changes, our teachers yelling at us to chug on five and not on six, and one of us always forgetting some vital costume piece only to realize it 10 minutes before on stage. Now, years later, we are in different cities and don't see each other much, but it doesn't make any difference. Adam is the real deal, as a person and as a friend. He'll be there for you, and he really cares about the people in his life. He's great to his family and to Michelle, and someday he's going to be a great father too. His kids will look up to their cool and brave dad, who once proudly suffered the split test. He'll tell them that real men are men of character, hard work, and confidence. And that's what Adam is. And that's why I'm proud to call him my best friend. Congrats to Adam and Michelle.
All right, first of all, I want to thank you all for coming. I know Michelle and Adam really appreciate it so much. I'm Susan. I am Michelle's sister.
I'm Laura. I'm Michelle's other sister.
The better sister.
And we just wanted to... do you want to start?
It's hard doing it together.
You're supposed to tell a story.
All right, I'll start.
I'm glad that I have a speech prepared for you because the jokester I am, I had a lot of stories to tell about you, but I don't want Mom to yell at me today. So I'm not going to say anything. So we have a lot of other fun stories we're going to share today because you are that fun, bubbly, positive sister that we all love. And we think that's why Adam goes so well with you because you guys are both like, crazy. So you guys like to pair together very nicely. You guys are never like down or sad. You're always just like the life of the party. And so Susan's gonna go into some funny stories that she has about you guys.
Oh boy.
So it's not so much funny stories, but I remember being in fourth grade and my sister was born. I remember sitting in fourth grade class and thinking, it's 10 o'clock a.m. My sister's gonna be born pretty soon. And so I was super excited watching the clock tick, 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 because I knew my mom was having a C-section. And I knew that Michelle was coming anytime. So when she was little, she was my baby. I held her, I snuggled her. My mom said, put her down, put the baby down. Let her, like, don't snuggle her so much. And I couldn't help it because she was so cute and so snuggly and I had to hold her. So she has always been the baby of the family. And I think she loves that. She makes full advantage of that.
I love that. Yeah.
With her and Adam, I remember meeting Adam when Laura and I were both pregnant with Shaylee and William. And your turn is next. Wait a little bit, but it's your turn next. I know that you guys have been through thick and thin. You've had lots of trials and tribulations together. I've always rooted for Adam because he's been my favorite. I love Adam.
Team Adam.
I know that we've had fun times together because she was my baby sister. We grew up with me kind of being a mom figure to her. And once she kind of grew up, we became more friends. And then we started having more fun together. And things like breaking Carter's toe, putting on boots.
I gave it her shot of Carter the mom.
Too much wine, she breaks Carter's toe. So let's be careful that we don't do that tonight, okay?
Okay.
So we love you guys so much. I'm so happy you're finally doing this. And you're... We love you, Adam. I'm so happy you guys are getting married today, and you're together and forever, and I love it.
Congratulations, you guys. We love you.
Yay!
Enjoy your food.
Cake time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cake time.
Woo!
All right, if I could have everyone's attention this way, please. Just a few announcements from me. I'm Wayne from Midwest Sound, and I'll be your DJ tonight. Just a few housekeeping things. I will be taking requests all night. So please input your requests. Like, I'll take them. I'll try to get as many in as we can.
Ooh.
But we also have a garter toss and a bouquet toss, as well as a dollar dance coming up to look forward to. And now, I have the pleasure of introducing the bride and groom for their first dance as a married couple.
I found the love. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. Give you up this time, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between. Love to carry each other.
Just take my hand, hold it tight.
at this time I would like to invite the entire wedding party to join me on the dance floor for a special dance. The entire wedding party.
Are we going?
Yeah, you can go.
Okay. No, you have to.
If I could have the bride and groom to the dance floor, please. The bride and groom to the dance floor.
Oh, it's Toad!
Toad!
I'm the good guy.
I'm the good guy too.
There's only one good guy. That was wild.
I knew I heard Star Wars!
Can I bring it?
Oh my god!
Bring it!
Yeah! Childhood Christmas!
It's a pizza!
Carter and Nick!
A little one right there if you want. Anything you want to do. I mean, if I were you, I would just cut like a splinter right there.
Small, yeah.
You it's don't need the whole piece.
We gotta do a corner.
Okay. I got it. Wait, you didn't get it down far enough.
That's ribbon.
Oh, okay.
Just stab it.
Don't shove it in my face.
Yeah.
My makeup is too good.
Be nice to Michelle. Be nice to Michelle.
Should I get some?
Yeah. Actually, I want this piece.
No.
Ready?
Yeah. Call it. Good job.
Yeah.
Yikes.